Hey, how's it going? I'm just testing out some of my hardware and software and drivers. I just did an upgrade on my operating system, on my 2009 MacBook Pro. I finally put Snow Leopard on there. I've been putting that off for a while. And last time I did an upgrade like that, some of my software stopped working. And I haven't been doing a whole lot of home recording lately, but I may be getting back into it in the upcoming months. And I want to make sure everything's still functional. So I'm checking out Digital Performer and the hardware driver that goes with the MOTU 828 Mark II, which is the interface I've been using since college in the early 2000s. And we're if I'm successful and you're watching this, you will hear sound coming out of my keyboard. So let's hope that it works. I think I'll play around with some sort of nondescript underscore kind of thing, like you might hear under some emotional dialogue in like a dramatic film or something like that. I'm going to use the piano and string patch that came with the Yamaha Motif. It's a pretty nice patch, and you can actually adjust the loudness of the strings in relation to the piano with fader number 3. So it's real handy to for situations like this. So let's hit record on this. The software is running, which is an improvement from the last time this happened, and the hardware is running, and the driver appears to be running. So let's see if we can make this work.